Okay. Welcome back to episode, I'm pretty sure, 6 now. I'm doing this all of this recording in one go. Of our little chill Minecraft Let's Play. So, I did a little bit off camera, sorry. And I hollowed out this a bit more. I'm widening out the stairs area just a tad bit more. And I went ahead and saw what all I could do while trying to keep the land's form. But I came across this little pond-ish area while I was mining. And I think I'm gonna keep it, to be honest. Adds a certain charm to it that I personally think is irreplaceable. Looks nice. I'm gonna go make another shovel, because my last one broke. Ooh, got growth. Alright. I'll go create another pickaxe. Because this one broke again. And yeah, that was our last bit of iron. Let's hope all this work pays off. I know it will. I actually really like this element of spontaneity in the ceiling. I think I'm gonna keep it like that. Although if a creeper blows up, that's gonna be a pretty awkward situation. It's just gonna be this big hole in the roof. Oh, maybe I could put glass and make a sunroof. That would be nice. Oops. Oh boy. That's gonna be fun to deal with. Oh, wait, no. I'm sticking to the rule of each wall has to be. Three blocks high. The ceiling has to be 3 blocks high, at the very least. It's fine if it's more. It's like a game of Minesweeper. You got light. Boy. Chunks are sure something I don't like. That was the one I just destroyed and replaced. Oh, I hate that so much. I know I've said it before, but it just sends a shiver down my spine that I, oh, very much dislike. You know what? I think I'm just gonna move the crafting bench down here. This is looking amazing so far. Need to make a shovel. Got some more growth. Ooh. I get to move the chest down. Yay! You know what? I think I'm just gonna move the chest entirely. For the time being, I'm just gonna put my entire inventory in this chest. Oh good, none of it went over the edge. I don't think. No, I sincerely doubt it. I'm gonna go check though, just to make sure, because I'm paranoid like that. Nope, doesn't look like it. That's nice. Save some extra work. I have to move that one still. I think I'll just do that later. Egg. My egg now. Think I'll just put it here for the time being. Then maybe like two layers of furnaces going out that way. And no, that doesn't really make any sense. I mean, it does make sense. It looks nice. But I'll just make two of each. I forgot you could do that. Into the mine area, that is. I hate low ceilings in Minecraft. They're so claustrophobic. The episode's supposed to be over, but I think I'll just continue and just finish off this ceiling really quick before I end the episode. Well, that's all the time we had for this episode. If you liked the video, make sure to leave a like so I know. If you want more content like this in the future, consider subscribing. And for the time being, goodbye.